Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. My name is Byron and I'm a traffic engineer based in California, USA. For this video, it's going to be a little fun because I'm going to talk about a movie that was made some time ago. Some of you may know this movie. It's The Italian Job from 2003. In this movie, there's a particular scene I'd like to talk about where a hacker hacks into a traffic signal system and is able to manipulate traffic signals into turning green. I remember watching this scene as a teenager and wondering, can you really do this in real life? And if so, how is it done? Now that I'm a traffic engineer, I do know a bit more than what I knew back then. The answer is a little complicated, but I'm here to break it down. So let's get right into it. First, we have a character, Lyle, who's played by Seth Green. He's a hacker. He's able to hack into the main traffic signal system, and through that, he's able to turn certain lights green. We then see Lyle causing some mischief when he turns all directions of an intersection with the traffic signal showing green. This is obviously not a safe situation, and there would be no situation where a traffic engineer would want to do this. But let's play along and say that if we wanted to quickly do this, could we? When we have a complex system like a traffic signal built, where a malfunction could affect public safety, it's important that fail-safes are also built in too. Because of this, it's built into the system where it wouldn't happen that all greens would show in every direction, or really just a pattern that wouldn't be safe. At the software level in the controller, it is programmed that certain directions are not supposed to show green at the same time. If any of these combinations were to happen, the controller would not allow it. This is configured by someone like a traffic engineer or a traffic signal system technician. There are specific equipment at the hardware level that are designed to monitor and detect if any of these dangerous patterns of greens occur. We call some of these units CMUs or MMUs, and they stand for Conflict Monitor Unit or Malfunction Management Unit. One of the capabilities of this equipment is as soon as it detects greens in every direction would occur, it would shut down the signal and have it flashing all red instead. This equipment is hardwired, so you would not be able to hack it remotely. So for all practical purposes, whether it's a traffic engineer in the traffic management center or a hacker, you would not be able to turn all the lights green in every direction at the same time. I'm just trying to wrap my head around it, and in order for this to be even close to possible, there would need to be some kind of very complex sabotage where someone was working from the inside and it wouldn't be able to be done quickly. And there is maybe some chance that an agency is using very old or non-compliant equipment where a lot of these fail safes are not as robust or not even there. And there hasn't been a time where I've seen this while working or driving. So in conclusion, a traffic signal system is very complex and needs a lot of different equipment for it to work properly. And for dangerous combinations of green light in certain directions or for every direction, there are fail safes that are built into the system on multiple levels that will prevent it from happening. If a hacker like Lyle from The Italian Job were to try to quickly hack into a traffic signal and make all directions show a green light, it would not work because it would at least trigger the hardwired CMU or MMU, and that would cause the whole intersection to go into all red flash. I don't want to say that that situation could never happen, but in order for it to happen, a lot of things would need to go wrong. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you'd like to see more content like this in the future. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.